Bitcoin is the world's first and most widely recognized crypto asset, valued for its decentralized nature and limited supply. Because Bitcoin allows you to transact globally, independently, and securely, it remains a popular asset, both for long-term investment and global transactions. Now, you can buy Bitcoin directly into your self-custodial Zengo wallet. And unlike traditional crypto wallets, zero Zengo wallets have ever been hacked, now with well over 1 million customers since 2019. This unmatched security is because Zengo does not use a traditional seed phrase. Instead, it leverages institutional-grade technology called MPC. Here are the 5 steps to get started with Bitcoin in your Zengo wallet. Step 1. Download Zengo from an official trusted source, like the Apple App Store, Google Play Store, or go to www.zengo.com. Step 2. Create your Zengo wallet and make sure to back it up using your Zengo recovery kit. To check on the status of your recovery kit, tap on Security and look for the green check mark next to Recovery Kit. Step 3. Open your Zengo wallet, tap on the action button, and then tap on Buy. Step 4. Select the asset you want to purchase, in this case Bitcoin, and then select which vendor you want to use. Today, we'll use MoonPay. And step 5. Select the amount you want to purchase and how to pay. Today, we're going to buy $500 worth of Bitcoin. You can buy as little as $30. And we're going to be paying with Apple Pay. However, you can also pay with a credit card, SEPA, PayPal, and more. And that is how you buy Bitcoin with Zengo.